I get that all the time. It's okay. It's an honor to meet you. I wanted to introduce myself. I'm Ezekiel. I'm Elias's younger brother.
Zeke the Freak! Man, I'm zeked up to meet you.
Man, me too. My older brother Elias, he would always talk about you.
Is Elias here now?
Yeah, he is. I just think he's busy showing our other brother Elrod around right
that
now.
That makes sense.
Yeah, but John, I'm kind of zeking out. Listen, man, I love to walk with Elias. And it's incredible to trot with Elrod. But I want to make sure that the whole world wants to speak with Zeke.
That's easy, man. Just never forget who you really are.
That's great. Oh, that's so perfect. I'm Ezekiel, man. Thank you so much. It was great to meet you.
I'd introduce myself, but I'm sure you already know who I am. Hell, everybody knows who Theory is. No. You always get to talk. We're gonna celebrate you tonight. At least they are. But me? They should be celebrating me. I'm on Monday Night Raw every week. I'm putting it down. A-Town, down. Look at you. You don't even know what that means, John. You're so out of touch. And you talk about never giving up? Well, I can do this all day. And I just one-upped you there. I mean, look at me. I'm 24, the youngest United States champion in WWE history. At 24, how many championships you have? Huh? None! And then what? You weren't even in WWE, John. But look at me, Mr. McMahon's hand-picked protege. This body, these arms, this championship, it can't be touched. And you? It's 2022 and you're a grown-ass man wearing jorts. You know what? I'm gonna capture this.
Yeah. Look at this.
Do you remember that time when I put my knee directly into your nose and broke your face into a million tiny pieces? It's good to see you, man. You look great. Incredible speech. Oh, you're the best. You're the best. And look, we've had a lot of ups and a lot of downs over the years. I've realized we actually have a lot in common. We're both international megastars, both fashion icons, and since it is the season, we're both winners of the Money in the Bank contract. Oh, that's a sore subject for you, huh? Because when you tried to cash in your Money in the Bank contract, you failed miserably, right? Crashed and burned, Top Gun style, right? And when I cashed in my Money in the Bank contract, well, everyone in the world knows what happened. Even that chump stain that I put on the shelf, Cody Rhodes, knows it was the greatest cash in of all time. And this Saturday at Money in the Bank in Las Vegas, Nevada, history's gonna repeat itself. For me, not you. You're not in the match. Are you in the match? What are you looking at? What's up there? What's up?
Gentlemen. John? Seth, you know, I was passing by and I overheard your conversation. And I want to tell you, much like you, I too am a visionary. And I have a vision of the Nigerian giant Omos standing in the center of the ring amongst a sea of broken ladders and shattered bodies, raising that Money in the Bank briefcase up to the heavens. Yeah, I like that. You know, it's a foregone conclusion. The Nigerian giant is inevitable. And there's nothing that you or anyone else can do to stop him.
Yeah, good luck.